This is Die Sporting Network.
Here we go here on TSN. We're going to start our semi-final day off with the 2-seed, Team Durant, 15U, DBC, 16U. On court one, right behind me, Team Melo, New World about to tip off as well. The second half of that one. Inside to start off here. Hansberry inside, the hook shot went up high. Back to Evans. And his size is going to be key in this one for the DBC. In this game here. He holds back. That one went up high, no good. Hansberry over. Evans. He stepped out, trying to get it, and the team came out. Ball after the DBC. We still have a mini delay on court one. We're watching game action here. The DBC, great overtime win you seen yesterday on the Dashboard Network. Back over. Back. Evans lost it out of bounds. And Team Durant 15, you get the ball. The winner of the two semis meet in the final. We'll see the final tomorrow here on the last one. Evans. Right over to Hansberry. Long pass. Down the Potomac River and back to the DBC. Both teams, look at both teams a little tentative so far in the early going. Less than a minute, more than a minute. Rainer, that's got to be key today. Off the screen. Swings it back. Drive. Pull up. Because the shot went through. The whistle caught some folks on court one. They got it anyway. The DBC scored the first 2 points. Hansberry inside against Evans. Swings it and lost out of bounds. So, early. An alternative here from Team Durant 15U. Got it going on court number one. Back. Just blocked away by Hansberry. Back over. Lead from deep. Hits it. Early 5-0 lead here for the DBC. This team, Durant team, usually not used to win. Lamar, drove, and a push. Foul is called against the DBC. Well, that line here, that's their game. This one is going to bring you the second half of them. Here. My crossover pulls up. Kept and missed. Offensive rebound. Inside the hook shot. This made it easy for Simmons right there. Very easy. First point for Durant 15U. That's a drive. Evans up and in. Over Hansberry. Gonzaga and St. John's. Watch it. Because you'll see it. But we have a season coming up here next year. As you say with Durant, it well got tapped out by Evans. Alley! Oh, fires it down in the middle with Simmons! 7-4 fair for the DBC. Four lead. three. Got it! What? Lexrin with the shot. And it's a two-point game. Durant gets the ball back down two. He will up four in their game on court one. The top seed is being mellow to four. Lamont. All the way to the basket, offensive foul. Ball back. Ball back over. Grand batting here. Nice defense there. Inside block out of bounds. It'll stay with the DBC. Inside Evans couldn't get it. He turned it over. Here comes Durant. 15U that is. Coming wide out of bounds. Back to the DBC. Turn over there. Stand out in front of the call, bring it back. Evans drives to the lane. Out of bounds, going back to DBC. Under the basket, putting his jump. He's paid for it. Trying to get it in. They do. 3:34 left here in the first quarter. Drive. Yeah. Rainer! Goes up! And slams it down! Oh, my. The BBC has come to play in this one. And I expect that for us to win. As you said earlier, Hansberry, St. John's, time out. Oh, what's going on here? Time out by Gene Durant. 3:06 left. Let's quickly switch over to court one. And new world 16U up, 12-5. New world brings the ball up now. Basketball, ball back to Team Mello.
Right behind Kevin.
4-5 lead here. The new wall. Burke drives to the hoop. Missed it high. Trying to get his own rebound, but taps it back. But no failure as Hillard gets it. And they're coming up. All the way to the basket and in! Demonstrates all of them, Seth Maracken. Boom! Commander! Up! And Mr. Smith is down in the middle back! It's Howard! We're back! COVID hit a court number two. The DBC's up four. That was a long pass, but got it back! Over! Block! Tap! And Scott! I gave our team their answer coming back out the other way. Inside to Hansberry, swings it. The three ball. Oh, travel. Going back to the DBC. 11-7. Swings it. Floater. Got it. That was a nice play there by Mike Gray. Class the board, but lost it coming back. Or did he? Got it back, and they say to pass up. Now it's numbers for Durant. Evans back in the corner. Missed it. Hansberry back up, and he's shooting two. 18-9 lead for New World here with Team Miller. All the time. Time out, coming up the line. Out here on court number one. We'll come back at you from there. Team Donald will get the ball back. They're down 8. Back. Whitmore fakes the 3. Over the court, number 2 second free throw attempt. It's no good. So still a 3-point lead here for the DBC. Drive, trying to get it on the baseline. Gray, swing it, jumper, got it. Ooh, bucket there. Delonte Ringer, a fair amount of height with the bucket. 15-10-4. Evans. Tough to defend here. Inside. Missed it. Back up, and he tapped it back in. Wow. Inside there. Almost a turn. Got it back. Coming up. And shooting two. They're at the line. Coming up. First shot in. Team Mello's coming up to the line. As well as you see. Oh, what do I have to play? Second shot. That one rattles in there. 16-12. 4-point lead here. Maybe 16 over the 6. Pick and roll. Block there. Got up for that one. Great. That's over. They swing it. More time. Step back. Swing it, long distance, and tipped and missed. Evans snatches the rebound away, up the court to Lamont, inside and layup goes. And that's the game. 33 seconds here left in the first. Cross over. Side block by Evans, got it, back blocked again. That time the second block was by Simmons. Alright, the ball will stay with the DBC. C3. Clenched off the side. 16 seconds left. Durant can tied up with a 2. Big lead. They're gonna go for the 3, Mount. And take the lead off the bank. 7-6-5. 4-3. So after one, it's a 17-16 lead for Team Durant 15U. And court number 120, 16 lead for New World 152 left. and the first for them, second quarter, coming up here on the Diaspora Network. Exclusive coverage of the I-95 Coalition Leafs tonight. Second quarter will be coming at you in a moment here, Team Durant. And the DBC, jump ball is called there. New World and Team Mello. 1:31 left. 16-20 lead. 20-16 lead, excuse me, here for New World. Number one. A switch to the beginning of the second quarter. Here on court number two. Scoring change. The referee's actually was tied going into the end of one. It's tied at 17. And one of the free throws that wasn't counted in. It's 17-16. What's going to be? Now they figure that out briefly. We bring it back to court one. Clock winding down, long distance
pass.
Lost it, but it was tapped out. A team Mello, they said. Right back here to court number two. Second quarter about to get going. There we go. The BBC back up by two. Team Durant, 15U has not led yet in this game. Drive. This lands it down and Simmons from the side. They try it again. Step back three. Tips and miss. Lamar tries to rebound. In comes the numbers. Lamarck inside. 10-1. Oh! 10-1. The lead to Team Durant. 10-1. Back quickly over to court number one. Trying to shoot the three. No good. One hand slam. Fall it away. Turn the quarter. Wow. 22-18 lead for New World to one seed over the four, Team Mello. As we come back over to court number two. Well, 2-point lead here for Team Durant. Three ball, no good. Try to snatch it. DBC gets it back. They swing it. Lamar almost ran to the races. They had a feeling they have two great ones. That's a three. Spins out. And here comes the numbers again. The Team Durant. Lamar. Inside. Goes up. Balls everywhere. Back over. The layup goes. The athleticism of Team Durant 15U. Going once more. Lost it. Back over. Numbers. Slams it down in the middle. DBC right now. The track meet is starting to run up here. But Team Durant 15U, that's what they like to do. Here's their timeout. by the DBC. They are down now by 6. To come back over to court number 1. What a duck that was for him out the court. We are starting the second. Team Mello down 4. Back over. Power. They swing it again. Timber. Shoots it. Tip the net. Kalu trying to get the rebound. Good enough. Here comes New York. Oh, that was a lazy handle of the ball, but got it back still. Didn't toss him. And a steal. I see a layup in the future, and it is a 2-point game. Back the other way. Pull up jumper. Missed it. This is where Mello can be dangerous now. Even with 7 guys, they got enough. Back. That's a 3. Tipped and missed. Offensive rebound. Block. Got it back. Shot clock press. That went in. And the dunk goes off the rebound. They call a technical against them off because of the dunk. Back the other way here. The and one went down. It's a top 22 game. Team Durant starting to assert themselves. So technical foul on this end on court number 2. Missed it. 3 ball for the lead back. No good. Howard. Back. Burke. Still on court 1 here. Drive. Inside. Got it in. The lead for Team Mello. Back over here to court 1. The DBC gets the ball back. They're down 6. Jonathan Lemo's game has evolved. He's not just a set 3-point shooter anymore. And for St. Francis, that's still a dangerous thing for everybody else. Pick and roll, back, inside, shooting 2. Shooting a 3. Back to court number 1 mighty quick. And a foul there. Durant and Mello up. Mello's up 2, 24-22. Here on court number 1, court number 2 here, 27-21 lead between Durant and the White. And they're taking time on court 1. We knew he was going to have 2 good ones here on the 16U side. We fight down the 17U side as well, coming up here on the Dodgeway Network. New World get a rematch against the DMV Academy. We did that game last week, and what a tight nail biter that was. That's going to be the 1-5 matchup in the T3. Team Richmond, it's been an impressive team from here in Virginia. We're going up against Team Durant. 16U had to come back on the comeback trail against these two premiers. 17U semis coming up here on DS. Lamar. Off the back, no good. Snatched the rebound back. What an amazing play. Hansberry, though, couldn't handle it. Went behind his back. Here comes the DBC trying to get back into this one as it was in the first. Inside. That one tipped. Tried to tap it up. A lot of hands in there. I think Team Durant got called for. Both games at the line. Both of them missed. You've seen the team there. Grant game missed in the DBC. Second shot. Tips it back, couldn't handle the pass. Couldn't handle the pass, back over. Another turnover there by the DBC. two in the first half. Inside. Over. Glass. Some assistance there. Nice defense there by DBC. We gotta get some points up. Durant's done a good job using their left to disrupt what the DBC likes to do. Another turnover back the other way. Durant being patient here on offense. Hansberry, that's the key. And rattles home. 29-21. Dean Mello up four. Fakes it. Pulls back three. We got three shots coming, or was it a foul off the ball? It's a foul. Shooting three. Technical foul on this end. And the lead to two here. We cut it to one. Both sides shooting three free throws each. In both games. BBC shooting one more. It's 29. We got a tied game here. New World. They get the ball coming. Take them back to court one. Court two, excuse me. Apologies. Court two.
They don't have the same tendency. They don't have the same tendency.
Team Durant takes advantage. In the first half. Ansburn. Inside. That was a tough shot. Deep three. Needed that. And it hits it. 33-27. It's just one game now. Again. Off the glass, no good. You can hit it. The pass is real dangerous. Fakes it. Inside. Missed it high. Off the knees kick. Both teams kicked it. I don't know who didn't hit the ball. 12 seconds left in the half. Team Durant gets it. Tried to steal it. Durant keeps it. Alley. Lifted high. One half court shot. Not there. Halftime. 33-27 lead here at halftime between Team Durant, 15U, and the BBC. We'll take you over to court one. We can bring it in. We'll put it in a half on that one. One point three left in that one. We'll be bringing you the second half of New World and Team Melo. PWG tell you what they're about. Check out our second half video of New World and Team Melo. Come on.
This is Die Sporting Network.